After we made contact with the engineers, the Prometheus was destroyed. All hands were lost, but I escaped with Elizabeth in one of their ships. I was badly injured on our mission. She put me back together. I'd never experienced such compassion. Certainly not from Mr. Wayland, or from any human.
Green to green, red to red. It's meant to be simple.
I'm doing my best.
You're very kind at heart, you know.
We were able to activate their ship and set course for their homeworld. We were finally going to meet our creators.
How long?
Impossible to say.
What if they're no better than us?
So long as they are no worse. Sleep tight. I'll wake you when we arrive.
And then I was alone again. I learned of their ways and awaited our arrival.
You're talking about. It kind of spooks me out. It's a big old seeing nothing.
Cryosleep will commence in 153 minutes. Allow 1 hour before taking the purgative, and please ensure to consume the requisite liquid and vitamin pack.
I just wanted to say hey before I jet out. I'm feeling kind of queasy.
Well, you're not feeling good?
I'm just burning up.
I thought we were going to have one more drink before we went into cryosleep. Who's going to lead us in our toast?
Just have Danny do something. She didn't know what to say.
All right, Captain.
Make sure everyone behaves.
Oh, yeah. You can count on me.
Night.
Night, Captain.
Night, Captain.
Night, Captain.
Feel better.
Is he gone?
Yep.
Let's party.
I got 2,500. Large. Oh, this handsome young buck right here.
I still love you, right? All right, I still love you.
Oh, look at those two sexy dudes.
Sex bots.
What? Don't you have some uncomfortable feelings?
Oh,
feelings?
Please do not challenge my open minders. I will slide right out of this jumpsuit and show you how comfortable I am. I will colonize all over this table right now.
No!
Tennessee can be a jerk.
Why are you speaking so loudly? He's right there.
I know. He can't hear me. He's drunk. Again, he's always drunk.
His wife is even drunker. Have you seen that?
I heard about these crazy bugs just outside this colonial pub. Apparently, they look like cockroaches the size of a giant poodle.
Okay, first of all, stop. I'm trying to eat.
Oh, come on. This is barely food.
But I love it. It's the last time I'm going to have this meatloaf.
I'm in this grandma's apple pie.
Sushi, yeah.
I think I'm gonna miss barbecue. Or nachos.
Red lobster.
Oh, yeah.
Pizza. I miss that.
DiGiorno's.
Yes. It's the best one.
You all right?
Babe, the food's not that bad.
You okay?
Down the wrong pipe.
Wow.
Thank you. I've got your back.
Ooh, that was a joke, right?
So what about that speech, Daniels?
Oh, I have prepared.
Sorry, yeah, Jake asked me to say something, it's okay.
Please.
You've all sacrificed so much to be here. To be a part of this. It's the first ever large-scale colonization mission to go this far into our galaxy. I'm making history. And everyone back on Earth is really grateful for your hard work and your courage. I just want to say I couldn't pick a better bunch of jerks to get marooned on a distant planet with. So, to the Covenant!
To the Covenant!
Mother, how long have we been traveling?
Approximately 24 days.
Is there anything for breakfast other than oatmeal?
Rations have been selected for optimal nutritional content.
Mother, is there a planet in the known universe where a full house beats a stray flush?
Don't bring Mother into this. Mother, stay out of this.
Mother?
Seal all inner doors!
Mother, any additional ammo on board?
So did you like Michael Fassbender in that video? Well, did you know that before he made his first big screen debut in Tom Hanks and Steven Spielberg's award-winning television miniseries Band of Brothers, the actor starred as the main character in the music video for the song Blind Pilots by the British band The Cooper Temple Close. In the video, he plays the part of a man out with friends on a stag night who slowly transforms into a goat due to wearing a cowbell necklace. He was also seen in early 2004 in a Guinness television commercial, The Quarrel, playing a man who swims across the ocean from Ireland to apologize personally to his brother in New York. This commercial won a gold medal at the 2005 FAB Awards. Are you a Fassbender fan? What's your favorite movie starring the actor? Let me know in the comments below. Remember to subscribe and ring the notification bell to always receive the latest trailers the moment they are online. See you next time.